In this Eastern Alps Mountains, the only national park is the jungle. I believe there is a lot of things which have not yet been discovered. For instance, in 2007, it was discovered a new species of elephant shrew. Over here it was rainy, but other places it was not raining much because of this changing. There is this global warming, there is pollution and something like that. So the weather is changing now. The weather is changing everywhere. I know there is a population now of people. They're cutting down the trees in other places to find a place for settlement, agriculture place, and something like that. So due to that, it's warm now. Yes, it's warm for this time. So we are keeping on destroying the environment. We should have this short rain from October to December or January. But now it is raining very few months. You can find this two months can rain, then after it's going to rain again. And this heavy rain is from March, April, up to May. But you can find sometime it is starting from February to April, or sometime you can find from March to May. So there is no timetable for rain. So it is a problem exactly. And sometime you can find it's going to raining in a few months, but it is going to be it's raining very heavy and it's caused flood. You're seeing another problem. You know, this one, it has been over there for a long time. And the taboos of the people living around these mountains called Wasungwa make this place to be like this one, to be undisturbed as you see. Because they were told by the elders that cutting down a tree, it is a problem. You are going to die if you are going to cut down the trees. They were believing, you know, sacrifice place, mountain of God called Bokela.
Igora yokumarombe, tango tukamoneku. Igora yokumarombe, tango tukamoneku. Igora yokumarombe, tango tukamoneku. Oneko ikora yo kumarombe tango tukamone ko ikora yo kumarombe tango tukamone ko Moneko ikora yo kumarombe tango tukamone ko ikora yo kumarombe tango tukamone ko Tango tukamoneko, ikora yo kumarombe, tango tukamoneko.